SefiroCrescent. Oh, no! And hello again. Look what's working! What the fuck? I mean, my desktop died, if any of you follow me on Twitter at all, which is probably not likely, but for the ones who do, I should have really put it up on YouTube. To be honest, before this is put out, it's a possibility I may already say this. But yeah, my desktop stopped working. It got a scrambled screen, like, when I was trying to record, and then it wouldn't, like, boot up. It refused to boot up, and, like, the power light would come on, but it refused to boot. And it was like that the next day as well. So I've, took the weekend off from recording. I went up to my dad's. Come back. And now it's bloody working. I don't fucking understand this machine at all. I'm glad it's working, because I was looking for a new computer. It's a possibility I might have to as well. Either that, or I might have to upgrade something in the computer itself, because something tells me it's the CPU. It overheated. That's what it's telling me, because we've had some really, really hot weather recently. So, yeah, I think that could be what the problem is. And if that's the case, I may have to invest in getting a better fan for it, or a desktop fan, and blow the fucker like a filthy slut. Anyway, I couldn't really think of anything to say for that. Jesus Christ. I've used a lot of my terabyte this ain't my terabyte hard drive. My terabyte hard drive is over there. This is my face cam hard drive. What the fuck am I talking about? I haven't used much. Okay, let's get on with this, shall we? Oh yes, we already did a battle, didn't we? So, anyway, if yous can give me a little input on how these videos are looking, that'd be great, because I'm still not particularly? I'm still not too sure on if they're looking great or not. Like, there's some parts to them where it still looks a bit grainy to me, but there's not really much I can do apart from amping up the bitrate like crazy. But then I risk having a huge fucking file and it'd take ages to render. It's already taken, it's already taken like 13 hours to render an hour video. That is too fucking long, so I'm capping it now. The longest videos you'll see when it comes to my HD capture card is probably around 40 minutes. 30, probably least, 40 the most. Because I'm not spending 13 hours rendering a fucking video. And I'd rather get more out for you to see, rather than you having to wait an eternity for the video to come out. So, yeah, let's get on with the show. And Jesus Christ, Nastasia, you just know when to text me. Wasn't texting me for a while, and now I start recording. The texts are coming through. Anyway. I think I had that last time because it was really good. Increased attack 1 point. Yes, that is pretty good. And let's use some gear. No enemies will invade. Fuck that. This month cards are. Maybe I should read. This month cards with a resource cost of 3 or higher will be reduced to 2. Or by 2. Oh right, so it'd be 1 for say like last stand. That would be really fucking helpful, actually. I should have really looked at that before. And I probably won't get that card again. Mind you, I think you get to keep them. I'm not too sure. Okay. Let us get on with the battle. Yeah, we now control 3 areas, which is pretty damn awesome. That's quite a small area there. But you've got quite a few people. Tommy Dickfinger, I want you. Loopy Loo, I want you. Knob Sausage, I want you. Don't know why I had to say it like that. Penis! Fuck it, let's go there. Oh, cool. I got another guy. I got a one-up. One-up? What am I on about? Stupid dick. Yeah, I will be keeping the loading screens in, because they don't really take that long to load in this, because I've already installed it. And it'd just be a lot more awkward for me to edit them out. And plus, I'm talking during them anyway. When it comes to games where the loaded screens are really long, obviously I'll cut them out. Like, for something like Deus Ex or something, the loaded screens are abysmally long, even when you install it. And yeah, that could be a little teaser into the future. Because I do plan on getting that one started back up again. I'm not too sure if I'll continue from where I left off though, because I'm actually playing it on the Xbox now, rather than the PlayStation. But it may look slightly different to what I was doing. Fuck you, dick. I'm going to stab you in the dick! Yeah, if anyone goes to my Twitter at all, they will have known that I've started watching Ninja Sex Party quite a lot. I think their stuff is fucking hilarious. Fuck knows how he comes up with half the content he comes up with, but it's fucking genius. Like something, it's a party of three. That was awesome. I'll take you home and give you a dose of vitamin P. Well, maybe I should sing that. I'll take you home and give you a whatever. My voice is not good today. Vitamin P. Or vitamin P, if you're over here. Fuck you, you dick! P stands for penis. You underestimated me. But my favourite has got to be the No Reason Boner. That is so fucking awesome. It's the first one that I watched and it just made me love Ninja Sex Party. And the Ultimate Sandwich. That had me in fucking stitches, that one. That was so awesome. Anyway, let's get on with this game. Fuck are really happening at the moment? I'm going to stab you all! No, I'm going to slash you all! Fuck you, you're going to die! Oh no! There's a load of lieutenant. Fuck! Dick! No, don't fuck dick. Fuck dick if you want. But I'm just gonna fuck you. Why? What is wrong with you? You're like the highest level one. Highest level one, it just sounds really weird. Wait, Luna, you're right here. What are you on about, you dick? Start attacking and stop dying. Start winning. That's good advice. I should be a coach. Start winning. Win. You need to win.
I certainly deserve it.
No, take this base, thank you.
Well done.
Fuck. I really couldn't think of anything to say. Then. Fuck. There's not really much going on in this map, is there? Take that! Me running fast at you! I'm sure hoping there's some people here.
The troops' spirits are high!
No, they're not. Your morale's like on an all-time low, pretty much. Okay, not an all-time low, but you're going to die, let's just say that. Oh shit, that's him, ain't it? I didn't realize. Well, he's dead. He is dead, actually. Yeah, I gave Nastasia a cape, because I think that's what she'd be into. I think she'd prefer having a cape. Like you do.
Leave the rest to me.
No. Leave the rest to me, because I win. I am doing win. It's the win tactic. I've been having a very productive week when it comes to games, actually. Because I've been getting a shitload of games for cheap, like crazy cheap. I picked up the Collector's Edition, like, steel tin box, whatever you call it, version of Gears of War. Now, I don't really play Gears of War, but I love collecting the Collector's Editions, and I got it for a quid. I'm not going to pass that up at all. It was fucking awesome finding it for that. Get out my way, you fucking dick! Yeah, you dongle. You fucking dong. Get it, you dong away from my dick. He didn't really sound like he was acting, he was just like, "Oh, you're doing this, then die." No! I managed to, I didn't really pick this one up, I actually ordered it from Amazon, but I picked myself up the, I think it's the GameCube port of Resident Evil, the remake version, but it's, well, it's not the GameCube port, it's the Wii port of the GameCube version. And I am definitely considering doing that for the channel, definitely. But the problem is, I've never actually played the first Resident Evil. Played the second, played the third. Well, I completed the second, played the third. Got damn near to completing the fourth, and I completed the fifth. I actually have the sixth one as well. Yeah, I know. I know everyone complains about that game, but it's probably a good action game. It's just not Resident Evil. You just lost to a worm like me. Wait, what? He's just going mental on some soldier. But yeah, the Resident Evil I did pick up though was the Collector's Edition again. For 3 quid! Not gonna pass that up at all, because I have the Collector's Edition and a fifth game as well, so it goes perfectly with it. That's one amazing thing about the game shops near me. For some reason, they have pretty good deals. I don't know why. They never used to. They used to be incredibly dear.
Hello?
Wii U games are still ridiculously dear, though. And ridiculously hard to find as well. I'm having a really hard time finding Wii U games.
You're welcome.
It's
anytime.
Easier to buy them online rather than it is to buy them in a shop, because they only have like about 4 games in shops. And I'm like, what the fuck? Like, is this the entire library of the Wii U? Is it the new Virtual Boy? But actually functional?
If it's weapons you want, you've come to the right place.
I guess it is functional if you want a headache, but not the Wii U, I mean the Virtual Boy. Concentration. Wait, what? Why? Why would you have that? Muzo gauge depletes quickly, but Muzo attack is strengthened. But the amount of time that you could probably have Muzo probably amounts up to the same amount of attack output. And you can get more combos if that does anything for you. Well, it does if you use steel. So that is fucking worthless. To me, anyway. I never actually used any of the elementals in this. I probably would go for lightning, as that's my favourite elemental. Brace. Steel! I've got balls of steel. Voice is not sounding too bad today. because it's full of steel. I probably sounded fuck out like him. But I'm liking the voice.
Hello? What
the something
brings
and
you
the
here?
Something of the voice? My dad would kill me if
you're welcome anytime.
I forgot the lyrics right in front of him of the voice by Ultravox, but yeah. As he does kind of love that band. Who you, dick? Who you, dick? I mean, who you attacking, dick? Why am I the only one with soldiers? Oh, fuck it. We don't need soldiers. We just need us. We'll survive. I will survive. Hey, hey. What's that? Sorry about all the quietness, but I was just reading that. Every January, April, July, and October, your liege will call a council to assign new orders and determine the kingdom's policy for the next 3 months. Fuck you! I was reading that, you dick!
A harsh wind blows here, but do not
harsh wind just blew
right,
my
man.
Dick!
Let's not keep the enemy waiting!
Okay, mate. Oh, cool! Awesome song. Even though I don't even think we're in that stage. Let's steal everything! Yeah, steal is pretty damn good when you've got this as well. Because as long as you keep getting a chain, steel is just fucking amazing. I mean, you don't really get that much, but it definitely helps. And this chain that I'm getting, and it doesn't really kill enemies, this, it just damages them slightly. Oh, getting a combo! Oh shit, I'm in the main camp. Didn't realise that. I probably should quiet it down, because I'm kind of shouting. And my neighbours are probably like, what the fuck? Let's move out. Okay, maybe not that far, but I need to get a load of people for that steel to work more effectively, though. Because it's not really that... Whoa! Okay, there's a bit more now. Oh, no you fucking don't. Oh, I'm gonna kill you. Oh yeah, shit, we don't have any soldiers, do we? Forgot about that. I'm so gonna kill you, whoever you are. Was it Yu Ying?
I guess you will do for an opponent.
Ling Tong. You were the one that killed me, like, the first match that I had in this game. I'm gonna so have fun murdering you. Why are you so fucking strong? I'm having a battle, eh? What's going on? Whoa, he is flinchless. Oh my god, oh! Why is Ling Tong so fucking strong? That is the second time he's beat me in about 3 hits. It is Yu Ying.
Hear ye, hear ye. The Imperial coffers are in need of emergency funds. You are to send an offering in-
Go fuck yourself.
You dare refuse an Imperial decree?
Yes. Now fuck
Thank
off.
You for taking me in.
And then I get someone.
With all my strength.
Oh fuck, I lost to get a land though. I'm not pleased about that. Oh, I'm so not pleased about that. That didn't really work out for me. If we're not getting attacked, I think I should do that. Is this all? No, this is just. Oh, yeah, it is while invading. Oh, fuck, I should have used that. Oh, I can still use it, can't I? Oh, it's not there. So they do take him away. I wonder if it was because I had that region. That could be it. Could be a specific card for that region. Shit. I did pick something up pretty cool today. I mean, I already have this game, but I can't find it. Hey, I got it back! So I'll be doing this one as well. Samurai Warriors 2 Empires, if it's really hard to... There you go! Oh, you're getting his empires! But, yeah. I picked it up. today for 7 quid. It's not the best price, but it's the only time I've ever seen it around again, so fuck it. But that's me dumb for buying games now that I'm not. I think I'll go with that. I was saying, oh, what's the point of that? But it's probably a good idea to have that, especially if that guy is around. What is Wei Ling Tong? He's got like steroids or something? Oh, my funds
Hello?
Didn't really
what
go
brings
up.
You here?
Right, I'm gonna go on steroid. In fact, no, I'm not gonna go on steroid.
You're welcome anytime.
I'm not Duke Nukem. Even though I like the voice. Whoa, that was a bit deep. Even though I like that fucking sounds nothing like him. Oh! Fuck. I fucked up. You fucked up. Yeah, I fucked that up. I was meant to pick one of the guys. Oh yeah. Blue. If anyone's noticed. I change like a shifty chameleon. If that means anything to anyone. I love the fact that you can just do that, just climb up mountains by jumping up them.
I don't think I can take much more. Someone help.
Oh, for fuck's sake, we've only just started. How are you in trouble? Wait, why are you there? Come over here. Wait a minute. Wait, just one fucking minute. Where's... how the fuck do I check how many soldiers I've got again? I can't. Fantastic. Fantastic. Shit. Oh, is it personal? It's very personal, don't you think? I have no fucking clue on how to... Okay, apparently you can. I'm assuming that, like, my soldiers have been replenished. That sounds really weird. My soldiers have been replenished. Because they were empty before. Empty of the soul. Oh! Dick! I'll blow you all the way. I forgot about that. It's been about a week that I've not played this, actually.
I guess you underestimated me.
But I still remember some of the fundamentals. Like, dying to Link Tong. That's a fundamental. I forgot about those moves. Though you rarely actually get to use them, to be honest. Because they're not very effective. Okay, I just completely jumped that time. Like a ninja, I just jump over everything. You can fuck off. I don't know what you're planning on doing, but you're gonna die. That's what I plan for you, you dick. I have to really be careful if I come across one of the really red aura characters again. Because they fuck you up. They really fuck you up. And this is only normal mode. Imagine it on Chaos, just dying in one hit or something. Fuck. And I'm not that good to actually know how to avoid certain attacks, so... keep noticing, like, a lot of the grass and stuff keeps disappearing when I walk into it. That's weird, because it's usually the other way around. Walk away from it and it disappears, not walk into it and it disappears. Ooh, Xiao Tai! Why does Xiao Tai suck so much in this one? Oh my god, why are you a red aura guy? This guy's gonna fuck me up. Everyone come over here, I kinda need your help.
As you desire.
This cameraman. This cameraman, he's shit. Oh shit, he isn't flinchless. Right, I'll have him. I thought he was flinchless. He can turn around pretty quick though. No, you won't do that for me! You won't do that for me. What the fuck am I on about half the time? Stop turning around, you dick. I'm not allowing you to move. Just get dead. No, you don't want to do that. You really don't want to do that. It would not be beneficial for you to do that. Well, it would be, but not for me. I can't fucking see him now. Get out my fucking way. Okay, you're all in the way. Go and defend the base. Now that I know he's not flinchless, I can... Oh, I can die! Could you just fucking die already? You're a piss take, man. Yeah, everyone fuck off, please. Just go somewhere. Yeah, fuck off. You're all in my way. I'm killing this. You're just fucking up everything. Move! I can't... No, I don't know what's happening. I can't see half the fucking thing that's going on. My people are getting me killed because I can't see a fucking thing. Okay, I don't know where he is. I can see his aura. Oh my god, what is happening? Why is everyone just on this guy? Can you fucking die! Jesus Christ. Don't come back. You're a dick.
Oh good. I was getting tired of defending all day.
I've asked you to defend all day.
I require your
I've displayed great cunning. What, killing someone? I don't think that's cunning. I think that's just brute force, and I don't think it should go there yet. Apparently there's something over here.
You're in a most difficult spot.
The speed that you run with us, you don't even need a horse by the end of it.
The situation is dire.
What about the situation is dire? Our morale is higher than theirs. Oh! Ah, this might work. Let's get some money! Oh, fuck you. Ah, that's one thing I'll need to get for the next skill. Double. That will definitely come in handy. Especially for doing this. That's weird, I got hit that time, but I didn't lose my chain. I wonder if it's only if you... Wow, that chain! Oh, you dick! I wonder if I still keep the money from the chain, if that happens. Give me money! Oh shit, I'm not actually getting anything. You can really just fucking abuse that. So if anyone wants to get money in this game, do that! It works. My shining brilliance is my deck.
I am impressed.
Now he can jump really high now. Okay, I didn't realize it did that. You just run into people and they fall over. What are you doing alive? Just die, man. I killed you before. I'm still really underpowered. Like, everything's really hard to kill at the moment. I'm going to kill you! You're in the most get out of my base.
I must not fall here.
I spy me with my little eyes, something beginning with get the fuck into the jewel tower. Whoa, why are you nearly dead? Okay, I think some of the people I recruited are not very good. It's possible that, it's because I haven't upgraded their weapons stuff. They don't need them. They don't need weapons, they just need to use their fists. against swords and stuff like that. It will work.
My strategies are useless.
I wonder if
here.
I can pick up Lubu. Oh, well. Whatever. You're dead. I think he knows that, but yeah. Okay, someone really fucking strong is killing everyone. I can't jump over that? Okay. There's certain times when you can't climb up mountains. Why is everyone dying over there? Oh, right. She's over there. Wow, you're nearly dead. What you do? Then I come along, kill a few people, and I win. Oh, yes, I'm very strong in bed. Come, am I actually defending? No, I'm not defending, I'm invading, Jesus. Let's pick up the speed a little. Speed of that run. And then I just knock everyone on the ass. Yes! Fuck off, archers. I'm going to kill your entire base. It's beautiful. Maybe they should invest in a few more fucking, I don't know, foot soldiers rather than just archers, because it's not really working out for them, this is there. My shining brilliance is shite. Not really, all I did was mash the X button. That's all you really need to do in this game. Just mash the X button, you'll win. Unless it's an wow, I've never done that before. That was pretty fucking cool, actually. I'm pleased with that jump. Why is it I'm the only one doing anything? My soldiers are shit. I'm literally just fighting this entire war myself. Oh, you're back. Did I just go for a tree? Yeah, I did. Okay. Oh, why are you back? You better not be steroided up again. Wait, what? Oh, cool! Someone defect. Why did they defect? I'm not complaining, but I've just rarely had that before. I'll kill you all! Steel could probably work pretty good here, actually. Get around me! Get a load of this! Aha! If anyone knows what that's from. Then you're awesome. And if you don't, you're still awesome, but you don't know it. Sounds like you don't know that you're awesome. Get a load of this. Give me money. I'm surprised there isn't an achievement to get your chain up to like 1,000 or something. I've tried it before, I got something like 2,000 on the chain once, and I didn't get anything for it. Okay, I'm not getting anything. It's crazy that you can get a chain of 1,000. Yeah, that should work. In fact, I know what that reminds me of. It reminds me a lot of Sengoku Basra 3, where you get the like kind of gold steel thing, and if you keep hitting enemies and stuff like that and getting a combo, your money goes up further. It's very similar to that, actually, but I'm not too sure who did it first.
I had to lose some time. I'll be back. I guess you underestimated me.
Right. You'll have to lose every time when you're versus me. Yeah, I can steal again! In fact, I was just attacked. Whoa! That horse just appeared in my face. Is he getting hit but not falling off the horse? That's never happened before. wonder if I can get... Yes, I did that. 1,500! This is some crazy chain I've got right now. You will not guard when I'm around. It is not allowed. It must only go down if you actually get knocked on your ass, then. Now this chain. I wasn't planning on getting a chain like this, actually. They just keep falling on their ass. And I keep getting like 1,000 kills as well each and every time I do this now. There's just too many people to slaughter. I'll stab you in the ass. I don't like it. How can you just die, man? Oh, you dodgy dodgy, you dicky dicky. Can I get to 2,000? Oh, you're a knob. Nearly as well, and then he did some fucking stupid shite. Oh, Zhao Tai's around. I'll kill him too. Seriously, I'm just fighting this entire thing on my own. Oh, really? Is that what you think? I just have to kill you. It's so useful to do that, because it just breaks the guard. It's got to be one of the most useful things that you can get in this game. Possibly OP, but when there's steroided characters in the game. Where the fuck is the enemy officer gone? I mean, the general, there he is. Fucking hell, you're good at dodging, you, aren't you? You're a dick. Get out my face. I mean, get in my face so I can stab you in the face. What are you on about, assistance? Wait, you're here. I'm actually assisting you in this death. Sounds like I'm killing him. Oh, you're dead. Okay, maybe not. But you're going to die, so stop blocking. Look, you're not gonna win. Stop blocking. Stop playing the game. I'm gonna fuck you up. Probably sound like nothing happened as well. My dude voice is a bit dead today. Yay! I win! I win! I win! I did the win thing where I win. And I don't know what I do.
That felt exquisite.
I can move my... dick. I can talk without moving my lips. Not I can move my lips without talking. I mean, I can do that. There we go. Yeah, that steel gold is so fucking useful. Look how much gold I got out of that. Fuck it, I'll get more gold. Yes. I'll have that. Yay. Wait, that guy's gone now, isn't he? He doesn't exist anymore. I mean, he's just disappeared from existence. Because that's what happens when you get into a war. He just disappears off the face of the planet. You don't even bury him.